wishing I could keep the truck driver retired. And I'm not going to be able to keep the tough face. But anyway, just to give a real quick history of me, I grew up with my stepfather, he was a pastor. And so I know there's days that are not good for a pastor through the ministry. I watched what my mother went through. Missy, man, he needs you. It's awesome to see you together. And the pastors are here. They're family. We're family. I just want to say that we appreciate that, man, because there are days of doubt for all of us. And the fact that you're still here, that you're still carrying on strong, and you affect people you don't even know about. Through everybody that's here has touched other lives because of you guys. And it's just cool. My own family, when I've been on the road, my wife has been able to call you guys. My kids. Yeah. See? Yeah. And man, the Lord is good.
Amen.
Look at your family here. It's just been a blessing, and I'm just honest to see your family here. Blah, 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 blah. it's just awesome. There's so much more that could be said, but I just wanted to share that. Coming from seeing what the ministry can do to a family in the days that are hard, but then it's so much, thank you, guys. It's the worth and then the value that we've done for the Lord and for your family.